is with us, we have Dipti Bhai. So he has cleared this Bank of India PO examinations through IBPS. And Dipti Bhai started his preparation just after completing his BTEC, and his sustained effort in this direction led him to ultimately give the examination. And let's listen from Dipti Bhai, what was his approach and how he started the preparation, what was his strategy, and what motivated him for this job. So welcome Dipti Bhai to Bharik live session, and congratulations for qualifying this IBPS PO examination. And let us know from you that what led you to this banking sector.
Thank you, sir. First, when I completed my BTEC in 2018, then I thought for a government job, but I found that banking sector is the job where we can grow faster, and the main purpose was the secure job. Everyone wants a secure job.
So you come from the technical background.
Yes, sir.
So what is the approach? How you take this preparation, and because different sections are there like aptitude, reasoning, English, GA. So what was the approach toward these sections?
Sir, in 2018 I first joined Banik. Then in the classroom, teachers were saying about the syllabuses, and then I started my preparation. Like the first, I completed my basics. Then I from easy level to hard level. First is I cleared the basic concept. Then I go for the moderate level. Then after that I completed my difficult level.
So more of a challenge tha. Ye suppose jitre aapki bhi thila, reasoning bhi thila, to tamara technical background thila. तमा पाई सुविधा होतो जे आपकी रीजनिंग हैंडल करा पे सुविधा होतो तो व्हाट इज द कंफर्ट लेवल इन दोस टू सब्जेक्ट्स
कंफर्ट लेवल सर
व्हाट गुड कंफर्ट लेवल बिकॉज़ योर बैकग्राउंड वाज फ्रॉम द टेक्निकल सो ओके दैट इन दैट आपकी रीजनिंग वाज कंफर्टेबल
यस सर
बट हाउ हैंडल अ कंप्लीटली न्यू सक्सेस लाइक जीए व्हिच वाज कंप्लीटली न्यू टू यू
जीए वाज कंप्लीटली न्यू फॉर मी बट आई टुक द क्लासेस ऑफ बैनिक दे गिव द नोट्स the main fact in GA is that we have to not mock up the concept, we have to understand what is in it. Then I understood everything, then I gave
the... So how you rate the classes at Banik in your preparation? How was the rating? So how the classes are used for you?
So rating is 5 out of 5. Classes are very good, like central SC classes, and teachers are very much cooperative. Like daily, every class of 2 hours, one is they teach us the topics, basics. Then another next hour, they do solve us the questions what are given in the Banik books.
How many hours on an average you are devoting in your
PDF preparation? Sir, I was completely going to Banik library from morning 7 to night 9 o'clock. Almost 14 hours, but I only gave 8 hours to for study.
So 8 hours of effort.
8 to 9 hours.
9 hours per day. Okay. So what is the material level, the standard of materials being provided to you, and how far it was useful in preparation?
Banning materials are very much good. Like first, they have in every topic they have 3 chapters. First is easy level. Then they do it little bit more moderate. Then difficult. Then that gradually increases the confidence of students. So the materials were very much good, and the books they provided more than sufficient.
And the tests that we conducted over here.
Tests are also good. And I do the like the analysis section. Means after the test, they took the classes in to analyze the 1 hour test. That's also good. Everyone could answer, ask their doubts in that class. So that
then
also.
Then coming to your own daily coverage, the current affairs and other things. So how far you feel comfortable? How what is your strategy?
Current affairs, I used to read daily current affairs. Means I devote 3 hours. Minimum 3 hours I gave for current affairs, and after 1 week I used to revise the current affair of 1 week, and after the end of the 1 month I also revise the current affair of 1 month.
Amar je interview grooming eti kora hoka session ta eta apan timbi beneficial
thila interview to bahut hi bhalo thila kana mu interview ta amar first interview thila bahut dar lagthila first interview ta mu kichhi bhi koi nathili tapare second third ticket ke gradually improve karthili
mock session chalthila
okay mock session chatta hi thila banikre आस्ते आस्ते मुझे ग्रेजुअली इंक्रीज
कर दैट हेल्प यू इन योर अल्टीमेट इंटरव्यू
इंटरव्यू में मोर फॉलो भी मैंने कॉन्फिडेंस बहुत थिला सेडी ইন্টারভিউ মেনে কনফিডেন্স চেক করা যায় তো কনফিডেন্স মোট ঠিক ছিল সেটা
সো ইউ ওয়ান্ট টু কন্টিনিউ ইন দিস ডোমেইন ইউ ফর ইওর ক্যারিয়ার উইথ ব্যাংকিং
এস কমপ্লিট ব্যাংকিং
ওকে সো থ্যাংক ইউ
থ্যাংক ইউ
স্যার থ্যাংক ইউ ফর স্পেন্ডিং ইওর টাইম এন্ড গিভিং সো বিফোর এন্ডিং সো লেট মি নো ফ্রম ইউ সো হোয়াট ইউ উইল সে টু দ্য স্টুডেন্টস হু আর প্রিপেয়ারিং
সো দোজ হু আর প্রিপেয়ারিং মেইন থিং ইজ দ্যাট কনসিস্টেন্সি সো বিফোর কনসিস্টেন্সি ইউ হ্যাভ টু ডু ইওর হার্ড ওয়ার্ক ফার্স্ট কম এন্ড কমপ্লিট ইওর বেসিক নলেজ after completing your basic go for the moderate level and do hard work is the ultimate source that which you after that you will get a job so hard work is the main
key to success so in your word hard work is the key to success
hard work and consistency and the main is that confidence and another is thing have your faith on God
okay.
Almighty is everyone so
thank you sir.
Thank you.
Thank you.